I never tell the secret about this piece before I play, because it's a very dangerous piece. Maestro Villani composed this for my senior recital 20 years ago, and it is still difficult. I can only breathe those 7 times. I have to breathe really well, otherwise I can't do each one of them. And I have to play very fast, otherwise I can't do them either. And the way he composed the piece was that, because it was for my graduation, it should be a challenging piece. So he called my home and he asked me how many groups of 4 16th notes I could play in one breath. But you know, through the flute, you spend more air than singing, because the air goes here and comes back out. And if you do too many jumps, you spend much more air. And there's part of the air that you just blow out and makes no sound. So this spends a lot of air. So after I told him that I did, I think, about 30 groups of 4 16th notes, then he added a few extra. And it's normally not a piece I put in the beginning of the program, because it's better to be warmed up. So I said, I am not going to say what I'm going to do before I do it, because I may not do it, but I did it. And just for my students, and after this initial chat, I promise we'll play more than have me chatting too much. Now I practice this slowly, which is much harder. So I'll just show you just a tiny little bit. Maybe I get it, maybe not. But this is like my 20 years later version of the piece. Something like this. This is practicing. This was for challenge. Now it's all just about beauty.
Thank you. Thank you. so.
I understand Portuguese, so he doesn't need to be didactic. Can tell me the whole story, and I tell you the whole story.
Bom, Águas Claras foi uma música que eu fiz pensando no sentido ecológico das coisas. O problema que nós estamos tendo atualmente no globo inteiro é aquela coisa de homens se afastar da natureza ou então explorar a natureza de uma maneira não muito correta. E isso vai acabar prejudicando a humanidade inteira, a Terra e nós que vivemos nela.
A feeling related to ecology and more connected to nature, because in our planet as it is right now, human beings are getting so far from nature and destroying it, so it's an attempt to reconnect.
Yeah. Well, and so, então, eu escrevi essa música pensando nas águas claras dos regatos que eu conhecia quando era menino. Nessa época, eu podia sair pelos campos em torno da minha pequena cidade e, de repente, eu resolvia tirar até as roupas e nadar no regato. E isso era natural, porque não havia poluição. E, atualmente, essas coisas não existem mais. Eu então fiz essa música com esse sentido saudoso, as águas claras dos regatos da minha meninice.
These clear waters are the clear waters from the creeks and small rivers of the places where he used to swim as a kid. Eu vou falar um pouquinho só de onde é que ele, Minas Gerais. He comes from a state in Brazil where there's no sea. It's in the middle of Brazil. There are wonderful rivers and creeks and little lakes, and he was very connected to nature in his childhood. So he composed this piece thinking about that scenario.
All right. And then, clear waters, águas claras.
Thank you.
Sakura Fantasy is a piece that I've played before here with another pianist. Villani composed this piece for me when I was in New York playing with a Japanese pianist. And Sakura, or Cherry Blossom, is one of the most famous melodies in Japan. And we wanted a music piece that integrated both cultures in one same soundscape. So he got this theme, and it starts in a very Japanese style, and the same theme goes to a bossa nova style, and then back to Japan.
Thank you.
was 17, I looked for Maestro Villani, who was already one of the most renowned composers in my country. And I was never officially his student at university. He taught at the same university where I went for college. But I looked for him to know how to best interpret his music. And with his great generosity, he invited me to play with him. I get emotional every time I say this. But I think if I was born to be a flutist, you know, when you ask yourself, why wouldn't I be born in France a century ago to meet Debussy? Or 300 years ago in Germany to meet Bach? And I think if I was meant to be a flutist, I was born at this time and place to meet Villani.
Now, how can I play?
We're both alive.
Let's try to do
it. Next piece is, since every time I want to play something, I get a new flute, I get a new music partner, I always totally exploit him with love and affection. So I always ask him for pieces for flute, which are not exactly for me, but they're a contribution for my culture, for our own time and place in history. And this one is called Arabian Shifting Sands, because here I am in Abu Dhabi, and this blends Brazilian bossa nova with Khaliji. Don't look for the Khaliji in the beginning. You can feel the camels in the middle of the piece.
Thank you.
different place. It was 2,200.
2,000.
You remember 2,000 was 13 years
ago.
Oh yes, 13 years. And so I did 7 years old. I was in that time. And a young man with 7 years old.
17.
17. And so my father, that was to a flutist. And so he was born in 1900.
1900, his father, who was a flutist, was born.
Oh yes, and at that time, he would do 100 years.
Yeah, he would have been 100 years old. So this concerto was composed as a tribute to his father, who would be 100 years old at that year.
Oh yes, I was invited to write this concert, and I wrote this thinking on him. And so it's thinking on him that we both are going to play this concert in a version of flute and piano. And something else is interesting to say, if please.
I would like to take this opportunity before our long and last piece of the program, but it's a huge chunk of the program, just to thank everybody who made Vilani's visit possible. He came in as a musician in residence for the Arts and Humanities Departments in collaboration with the Amigo Vilani Institute.
This is dangerous.
And I won't thank each person involved in this, because then I end up forgetting people's names and being rude, not on purpose. But I would like to deeply thank everybody who made this possible. Not only people who brought Vilani here, but everybody who has helped us tonight, because this concert is not just about these two people, but there was someone who built the stage, someone who did the lightings. And so everybody and you were here, without whom the concert would not be possible. So thank you, everybody, very, very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. someone that I would choose in the audience, Maestro Villani can do something quite spectacular. Somebody will say the name to him, you know, one person's name, and he will capture the melody within that name and create an instantaneous composition. But it's not like me improvising. It is a really fully structured, wonderful piece for the students with all modulations and everything you can wish for, you know, to achieve in your whole life as a composer. You can do it in 2 minutes, beautifully and connected to someone's name. I'm wondering, I can't see from here, is Tamina here? Please come to the stage. She is one of our doctors from the NYU Health Center. And I still would like to check out from the back.
Termina Casmi.
Termina Casmi. More or less?
Yeah.
Let's see. Termina Casmi. I think it may be something like that. Thank you.
My name is Annika Agelius, and I've been kindly proposed to come here. I'm already so emotional for what you did for the person before me.
Annika?
Wonderful. Annika.
And
hold on. Vigelius.
Annika Vigelius.
Annika Vigelius.
So,
nobody. Annika Vigelius. But you must be.
By his side.
By my side.
Of course.